Station PBS.
WETA because we are an important part of your life, and you are important to WETA because your support makes our programs possible. Please make a contribution before our fiscal year ends on June 30th to support the shows you love. Your participation is more important now than ever as we currently are running behind budget. Call or donate online, and thank you.
Join us for some very cool places to stay.
Great food and non-stop fun as we
get out of town.
Stream it on the PBS app.
For the longest time, I felt like the only gay Christian.
When she told me, I can remember crying for days.
Imagine your child burning for eternity. Mama Bear tried, but it made me great.
The Bible tells us some are made this way, and my child is fearfully and wonderfully made.
Once you know how important fighting for your kid is, you can't do anything else.
Tuesday at 10, or stream it on the PBS app.
I'm DeLon Burnside, and I'm taking a trip to see how the United States is changing for LGBTQ people from within. I'm meeting people who are out, proud, and making change.
Authenticity is a superpower.
Absolutely.
I'm in my best life.
Tuesday at 9, or stream it on the PBS app.
I'm Jeff Bennett. On the next News Hour, a drag performer explains what the art form has meant historically and the statement it's making today. That's Tuesday on the PBS News Hour.
Next time on Lewis, Lewis investigates a suicide in a church.
Someone drug him to the edge.
Hathaway knew the victim, and as members of a church group are murdered,
an eye for an eye.
Hathaway's secret tears the team apart. Lewis. And then, when a girl is assaulted, Lewis suspects a computer specialist at her school.
I'll become a resident nerd, really.
But three powerful men give him an alibi.
I urge you not to go near any of them again.
Lewis.
Here's what's coming up.
Tory officials party as COVID rages. Then leader Boris Johnson faces an accountability moment. I speak to former British Attorney General Dominic Green and Dublin chronicler Tom McTay. But America celebrates Jubilee. Civil and women's rights advocate Anita Hill joins me to reflect on her own family history and where the nation stands now. Then
I rebelled immediately. I rebelled against the religion. I rebelled against the new family structure. I rebelled in everywhere.
Women we bury, women we burn. Journalist Rachel Louise Snyder exposes her own traumatic story. And finally, finding common ground through food. Persian American chef Nassim Ali Khani spices up the taste of her homeland, her restaurant, and her new book.
Amen Foreign Company is made possible by the Anderson Family Fund, Sue and Edgar Wackenheim III, Candace King Weir, Jim Atwood, and Leslie Williams. The Family Foundation of Layla and Nikki Strauss, Mark J. Bleschner, Seton J. Melvin, Bernard and Denise Schwartz, Pooh and Patricia Ewan, committed to bridging cultural differences in our communities. Barbara Hope Zuckerberg. We try to live in the moment, to not miss what's right in front of us. At Mutual of America, we believe taking care of tomorrow can help you make the most of today. Mutual of America Financial Group, retirement services and investments. Additional support provided by these funders and by contributions to your PBS station, viewers.